Let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner and new WWE Global Champion, the bad guy, Roy Bradshaw.
Well, that one was over before it even started.
You know, it didn't happen often.